Navratri is not only celebrated in temples or organized by associations, it's also celebrated by businesses and families. Like today, the Brasten group of companies has organized a Durga Pooja and invited their family, friends and associates to attend. Reporting from Indo Thai News, Nirbhapacharya.
Came over here, nobody was knowing what is Durga Ma, and I felt pretty. So I said, okay, let me start that and put something here on the Ashtami and Navami days. And now when I started that, you can see that around 100 plus people are coming every year, and that gives a big satisfaction to me. A lot of people are connected, not only the Indian communities, the other communities people are also enjoying here. Everybody knows what is our culture, which is our goddess, mother, and we take care about those type of things. So what exactly is happening, this festival is a signature brand for us. We do it every year, people recognize us, people believe that we are not only professional on business point of view, we are religious also as a Hindu. And that's what a lot of people, you can see that in Thailand, in other countries, they are well connected with us, with this sort of a function which we do. It's a great function. Indian people are coming here. People are knowing the culture. That's very important for us. And we look forward that with the blessing of Durga Ma, not only us, those people, everybody is coming here, we bless them all.
Hans van den Born, and I represent the Netherland Thai Chamber of Commerce, and it's an honor being here, being in Thailand, being in Bangkok, being on such an important day, I believe, for the Hindi community. And my knowledge is very limited, so I'm learning a lot today. The connection I have here is because of the Netherlands Embado Term, which is the Dutch company, together with our friend Koen Akiel, who has invited us here. So I learned the objective is to bridge the gaps between religions, between festivals, between different people. I am connecting the gaps between the Netherlands and Thailand, so this is something I do every day for a living. And it's such a pleasure here, the food, the people, the warm hospitality. So I feel very, very honored being here. So thank you again for this.